Today we are showing you how to transport your stump cutter to and from the job site. In order to prep your machine for transport, you will need to do the following. Shut off power to the cutter wheel. Place operator station in transport position. Ensure deck extensions are installed in the operating position and the locking pin is secured before transporting. For maximum stability, the tracks should be in the widest possible position. Before loading the machine onto the trailer, be sure to clean the machine to keep debris off the road and from striking other vehicles during transit. Now you are ready to load the stump cutter onto the trailer. Please read your truck or trailer manual for safety precautions and information. The trailer bed and ramps should be free of obstacles and lubricants that will interfere with the loading process. Be sure you are on a level surface with the trailer attached to the towing vehicle. Start the engine. Raise and center the cutter wheel to transport position. When loading, position center line of the machine with center line of the trailer. Drive the machine squarely onto the trailer. Stop machine when the tie-down position is reached. The tie-down position distributes the weight on the trailer, as recommended by the trailer manufacturer. Lower the cutter wheel to the trailer bed. Shut down the machine. Fasten each corner of the machine to the trailer using the tie-down loops. Cross chains as shown.